Hallelujah. Oh, there we go. So what just happened there is that's Shadow and her little cub. Now her little cub is very, very nervous still. She's not very relaxed. Sorry, I just need to get to Mike. Sorry. That young cub is very skittish of your car. I think, can you come and park here on this side and then look from an angle if that's all right? She's just run into the thicket over there. You won't see her. Sorry, I just wanted to help Mike out because you can see that the mom's a little bit distressed that her little cub has gone darting off into the bushes. And it's going to take some time for Shadow's little girl to relax. Now, Aubrey and I just stopped. We parked quite a distance away from her, at least 25 meters or so. Actually, even a bit more, maybe closer to 30, 35 meters away from her. And we want to give her a bit of room. Shadow's fine. She doesn't mind the cars at all. You can go off-roading right next to her.